Well, Vern, it looks as if the Dallas Cowboys are building a super defense, drafting Brandon Carr and Louisiana State's Morris Claiborne as cornerbacks. And the Deadskins are going for quarterbacks, drafting RG3, and Michigan State's Kirk Cousins. The New York Giants drafted a first-round running back, Virginia Tech David Wilson.
Yeah, I see the Cowgirls are gearing up that defense. It's going to be an interesting year in the NFC Beast again, and what about the She-Gals? Are they going to suck again this year?
The She-Girls always shoot themselves in the foot. They have been doing that for decades. The Giants are still the team to beat in the NFL. I don't trust the Cowboys and Tony Romo.
You mean Tony Homo, hail to the Redskins. I think this year the Redskins will do good and might make the playoffs. I think the Redskins can beat the G-Men, G-Men Giants.
Hi, you Deadskin fans say that every year and you guys haven't been to the Super Bowl since 1991, fucking losers.
Well, back to the Eagles, they got some serious help on defense with two second-round picks, California linebacker Mikal Kendricks and Marshall defensive end Vinnie Curry.
Yeah, looks like it's going to be another hard-hitting year in the NFC Beast. And watch out for the Bears and 49ers in the NFC. In the AFC, it's going to be the Tim Tebow show.
Yeah, and that overrated Tom Brady, ha. Huh? The AFC is weak. I can't wait till football season again, and hopefully, the players can still hit each other, and no sissy ball.
It's only four teams in the AFC. The Pittsburgh Steelers, the Baltimore Ravens, the New England Patriots, and sometimes Jets. It will be interesting to see Peyton Manning in Denver.